pretty woman, looking like an African Cinderella. Girl, you're the one. You blow my mind like a vuvuzela.
You know his head looks like he's wearing a cap if you look at the photo. Gosh, the view is breathtaking. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. So it's 15 floors up.
Feeling good.
Not bad, but honestly, in the hotel, I terrible. Then it didn't terrible, neither did it. Then, but see about this. Let's have a try, please.
And this is tamarind.
Yeah, I was also, like, I tasted some better.
You don't like it?
No, I'll show you guys the tamarind he's talking about. So, we have tamarind as well, but it's kind of nice, but super strong. So like I was saying, in the hotel I had some and it was crap. But this
how much
one
did they sell it at the hotel?
Too much.
And this is just 5,000 here.
This is the business. The business. Do you want pepper? Perhaps. I know it's spice country. But they have pepper. Some people eat pepper, but they will give you on the side, which is a good thing. How much are we to ask for now? So, in case anybody is wondering, what I like eating, nothing. Because we're going elsewhere tonight where she knows the food. So, but this fish. Wait, this is it. I mean, it's not culinary or cottage bistro, but it does the job. So, we're eating local. And this is radish. And this is the popular chebuden, Senegalese jollof rice, actual wolof food. This is some fish, some carrots, not quite sure what that is. And this is the, which I'll tell you get all about. They're having the Senegalese exports of yassa. So, Adeji, you said the food wasn't banging. I don't know what your taste buds are. But it's not bad. What fish is this again?
Chuff.
Chuff. It looks like croaker actually. So, and this jasmine rice is a staple, so is this onion sauce. That's our dear driver and the exquisite Ali. So you guys, I shared the food with the driver and I noticed that the fish, they season with some sort of herb situation inside, and that's what he prefers. I'm just like, man, you follow what local man is eating, you know? Don't go and do yourself. Yeah, Germany way better than the hotel. And the hotel swore by their table then that, oh, it's authentic. This is that. I'm like, I don't trust y'all. This is good. It's the cat. You should see that laugh. Where is this thing? See. All these Edo aunties that came to Senegal. This is your crowned prince, king of enjoyment, reporting live from Kelhobi, Dakar, Senegal. You just take a look at the sweetness. Hey, God took his time. Forget. Anyway, have a look, see.
Now they're coming out of that darkness to see the light.
Come on.
And that's the reason why when they came to the light, you can notice that the child is
pointing
west.
Forward.
Yes.
Come on.
It's just pointing to the ocean.
Yes.
And the ocean represents the future of Senegal.
Come on. Oshe, I stand a feet bay. Running ahead. Climbing. Not looking back. Not getting deterred. I'm here breathing heavy. Let's go.
Let's go. Our 50th years of independence. It was supposed to be inaugurated on Independence Day, but there was too many things going on, so they decided to inaugurate it the day before.
Right.
Yes? And the statue itself represents...
Oh my goodness! What a view!
Let's walk because there's another view that I want you to see.
Oh, so good.
Thank God.
So good.
This is also. You're not familiar with Arabic. No. So these rocks are writing naturally the name of Allah in Arabic.
Oh, really?
Oh, wow.
Yes, you see?
Oh, wow.
Allahu. Yeah. It's L, and like this. Oh, so wow. Before our 50th years of independence.
So it was started in 2002?
It was started in 2002 and finished in 2010.
Right.
Yeah? And inaugurated on April 3rd, 2010, the day before a family coming out of the darkness of the volcano.
Come on!
And the darkness of the volcano symbolizes all the struggles and separation that the Africans had been going through from slavery time to colonization time. Between 4 and 12, they used to separate them from their moms and keep them in those two cells here. And when came the time to sell them, they make sure that they sell them separately. That way the
they don't want to sell families.
Family. Exactly. They don't want to sell families together.
Are you joining?
But if there were 12.
If you're going to make it to the final destination after being successfully sold, cool. That of a man is desperately wicked. Heavy stuff, man. But the sea is beautiful. So when they come out of here, there's a long rope, and then they will have to struggle to get onto the ship. They might be shot. Some might commit suicide. So you're not sure. When you now get on the ship, you're not even sure. See the fluidity
but
of his hands.
Starting from the darkest sand colors.
Yes.
To get
as a base.
Ones, yes.
Come on. Look at that.
Maroon rouge and maroon. Multi kiwi, yes, me.
To try his hat.
Yes, this is after the design.
Now you're going to start projecting the sand on the glue. And mix it with Arabica.
So quick demonstration.
Yeah, quick demonstration.
Glue from the baobab tree.
For which you need the sap.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because the smell. Eh?
Not the smell. It's just that's the only way you can get glue. Sap is sticky. And you put sand on it.
So good. Excellent. C'est parfait.
That was beautiful.
Ooh.
Instantly.
So good.
And that's why it's a very, very spiritual place. Yes.
Oh, wow. Oh, God be praised.
Beautiful, we give him a flower, okay? Yeah. If it's not nice, you toss the sand to him.
Throw back the sand to him. Now he shakes. And then he's
come
working.
On!
Oh my goodness!
It is.
Yeah, so let's gonna see the final result.
Who sends you messages? If you like, break your nails.
Oshay, content maker, make it there. Shoot it.
You
will judge the seller of Shibiru. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. We move. Okay. See how he's working in power. Wait, do you own this island? Oh my God, you own the island. That's why you're watching this. Look at it, you are the owner of the island. Oh, it's such an honor and a privilege. Give us a wave now, turn around.
Cobans and Timbaland, Kushel.
For making beats.
At the slave house.
Yes,
excellent. Thank you so much, Ali. Guys, Ali is fantastic, so we moved.